today. My name is Rinda, you can call me Kubu. I'm 7 years old. And today, I'm going to tell you 5 things that you can do in Amsterdam. Amsterdam is the capital of Netherlands. So, first, Netherlands had much of the water area and less land. When people started living there, they made their own land. Amsterdam is a city of canals and bridges. You can see many bridges and canals. Now I'm going to tell you the 5 things that you can do in Amsterdam. The first one is Dam Square. Dam Square is near to the Amsterdam Central. In Dam Square, you can see some street performers. There are a lot of pigeons in Dam Square. Madame Tussauds is in the corner. You can see some wax statues in Madame Tussauds. The second one is Cheese Factory. We had gone for a day trip outside Amsterdam City. The name of that city was Volendam. In the Cheese Factory, they told us how cheese is made, and we tasted a lot kinds of cheese, like plain cheese, pepperoni cheese, pesto cheese, pizza cheese, goat cheese, and many more cheese. We had a dip which was really good. The name of that dip was honey mustard dip. The third one is Canal Cruise. Canal Cruise starts from the Amsterdam Central. Nearby there are some stairs. You go down that stairs and then you sit in your cruise, and then they give you headphones, and then you can cover all the history of Amsterdam. It takes roughly 1 hour. There are more than 1,200 bridges around Amsterdam. If you take the canal cruise, you can see some buildings which were made in 15th century, and we also saw the president's house from outside. The fourth one is Stoofwafel. In that same tour, we had gone to a bakery. The bakery's name was Wally's Bakery. So, in that bakery, a chef demonstrated how do we make Stoofwafels. Stoofwafels are in a circle shape. First, we make the waffle, and then we cut them from the between and take one of the side and just pour a little caramel. Put them together like sandwich, and then you eat it. So it's really tasty when it's made fresh. I love Stoofwafels. You should always try them. The fifth one is Heineken Experience. In that Heineken Experience, they told us how Heineken beer is made, but I was not interested in that. I was interested that we did a ride. In that ride, they told us how Heineken beer is made, and we also had some family fun in Heineken Experience. So we also clicked some funky pictures and made some funky videos. So it was really nice. If you go with your children in the Heineken Experience, they will enjoy. So, Heineken Experience, you should try. My mother and father drank some Heineken beer, and my father liked it really much. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Please give a like to this video and subscribe to my channel. One funny thing that I want to tell you. My first teeth broke. Bye.